Okay, here we are at the bookshare.org homepage, and I want to show you how quickly and easily you can read a book once you create an account with Bookshare and logged in. Just go to the search bar in the header region and enter the name of a book you want to search for. I'm going to choose Bread and Jam for Francis, which is a children's picture book, and it shows up in the search results page as the first book, and all I need to do is click Read Now, and the web reader will open up directly here in the browser page. You'll see some cover images, and I'm just going to scroll past the legalese at the top of the page here down to the content. And this book has embedded text descriptions for the images, so you'll notice when I click the play button that a description of the image will be read and that the word level highlighting is going to appear. You'll see the words highlighted as the text is read. So I'm going to click play now.
The Badger family of father, mother, Francis and Gloria the baby are sitting around a table eating breakfast. 9. It was breakfast time. Father was eating his egg. Mother was eating her egg. Gloria was sitting in her high chair and eating her egg too.
Okay, so that gives you an idea of the text-to-speech voices and the word level highlighting. And there are several text and speech options that I can change in the settings pane. Let's choose the open dyslexic font and make it slightly larger. And you can change the text and background colors as well, which I'm not going to do right now. We can make the voice a little bit faster so that you can get a sense of that it doesn't change the intonation. So let's make those changes. You can see the dyslexic font, and we're going to begin reading again.
Gloria was sitting in her high chair and eating her egg too. Francis was eating bread and jam. What a lovely egg, said father. It is just the thing to start the day off right, said mother.
So notice that while the speed is much faster, it hasn't changed the intonation. And let's do another change here. I'm going to go back to the regular font and the smaller size and change the background to this B-line that I was talking about earlier, where it's going to change the color from red, blue to red across the line so that the color at the end of one line is the same as the beginning of the next line to make it easier to follow. And we're going to slow down the speech here and choose a new voice. Let's go to Alex, who's the default. And I'm going to click Save and click Play again.
Francis did not eat her egg. 10. Francis is sitting at the breakfast table with an egg and an egg cup on the plate in front of her. She is looking at the egg but has a slice of bread and jam in her paw with one bite taken out of it. 11. Francis.
Okay, so you notice the B line that changes the color at the beginning and the end of the lines and the slower voice. So that's web reader.